Hey everyone, for today's video, we'll be taking a look at a business-oriented monitor from MSI, the Modern MD272P. Sporting a 27-inch 1080p panel with a 75Hz refresh rate and a built-in KVM switch, this monitor is targeted at productivity-oriented end users who might use, say, a desktop and a laptop for their work and would want to minimize the hassle of disconnecting and reconnecting cables for their monitor, mouse, and keyboard. Let's see if this monitor is any good. Now, the MD272P sits within MSI's Modern lineup of business monitors, and as such, comes shipped in an unassuming brown cardboard box. In terms of accessories, we get a power adapter and accompanying power cord, a USB Type-A male to USB Type-B male cable, a HDMI cable, a clip that is to be attached to the monitor stand for cable management purposes, a pack of screws for wall mounting purposes, a regulatory information leaflet, as well as a quick start guide. Setting the monitor up out of the box is a pretty straightforward process, where you've just got to attach the stand to the monitor like so, and thereafter secure the base to the stand. With that, the MD272P is constructed predominantly of matte black plastic and sports a thin bezel design with a no-nonsense aesthetic, where we get the MSI logo and button legends printed in grey directly onto the bottom bezel. Moving over to the rear, the same unassuming aesthetic continues, where we get the MSI logo printed in grey up top and a touch of glossy black plastic for contrast where the stand attaches to the monitor. Moving on to the stand. As can be seen, it sports a matte black finish and feels solidly built enough to prevent too much monitor wobble, with an arm that is made of metal for added assurance and a base that is made of a combination of plastic and metal. As you might have already surmised, the MD272P's controls are located on the underside of the bottom edge of the monitor, alongside a power indicator LED. In terms of physical dimensions, the monitor comes in at these measurements with and without the stand and has a net weight of 5.85 kg. Without the stand, the MD272P weighs in at 3.95 kg. Do note that the MD272P is also VESA mount capable. All you need to do is simply press this latch here, like so, and the monitor stand detaches from the monitor to reveal the standard 75mm by 75mm VESA mounts. The monitor comes with height, tilt, swivel, and pivot adjustments with the default stand. These adjustments can be done easily, and height-wise, users are able to have up to 110mm of height adjustment, 30 degrees of swivel either way, like so, and tilt adjustments of between minus 5 degrees to plus 20 degrees. You do also get the ability to pivot the monitor 90 degrees clockwise or anti-clockwise, which is definitely useful for multi-monitor setups. In terms of connectivity, the MD272P comes with a power adapter connector, a USB Type-C port that supports display output and power delivery of up to 65 watts when used with a USB Type-C cable that supports both DisplayPort alternate mode and power delivery. Moving on, we get a DisplayPort connector here, a HDMI port, a 3.5mm headphone jack, a USB 2.0 Type-B upstream port, and two USB 2.0 Type-A downstream ports. These USB Type-A and Type-B ports are to be used to enable the KVM feature of the monitor. We also get a Kensington lock slot opening right here. Here's a quick summary on the panel specs of the MD272P. It has a 27-inch IPS panel that supports the 1080p resolution. The said panel supports a maximum brightness of 250 nits, sports a refresh rate of up to 75Hz, has a 5ms grey-to-grey response time, and comes with an anti-glare surface. The panel also supports an 8-bit color depth. In terms of color accuracy, unfortunately, I do not currently have the equipment to do a test of actual color accuracy, but that said, MSI advertises the MD272P to have the following specs when it comes to color accuracy. In terms of subjective observation from viewing some test footage, the panel puts out pretty vibrant looking colors that would definitely be more than sufficient for the end user demographic that this monitor is targeting. Viewing angles seem pretty good with this monitor, with horizontal and vertical viewing angles of up to 178 degrees respectively, according to MSI, and I couldn't detect any IPS glow at all. As a business productivity monitor, the MD272P's 75Hz refresh rate is more than adequate, where visuals were decently smooth for the kind of workload that this monitor is designed for, and you shouldn't have any issues when using this monitor for basic entertainment purposes, such as streaming movies online, watching videos on YouTube, and so on. Tweaking the settings of this monitor is a breeze, with the controls found on the underside of the bottom edge of the monitor, where we get easy access to settings such as response time, the ability to tweak the KVM settings of the monitor, other typical settings such as brightness, contrast, a low blue light filter, the ability to select the video input source, and of course, administrative settings such as language, speaker volume, and so on. The MD272P comes with a pair of 2-watt built-in speakers, and unsurprisingly, the audio quality isn't fantastic. While they're pretty loud at maximum volume, the audio quality is flat and lacks bass and definition, which I guess is typical of built-in monitor speakers. You'd be better off using your own headphones or earphones, which can be plugged into the monitor's 3.5mm audio jack. Now, a key feature of the MD272P is its built-in keyboard video mouse switch, also abbreviated as KVM, where you'll be able to toggle between display outputs on up to 2 devices, such as a desktop PC and a laptop, and use the same keyboard and mouse to control both devices. To do so, you'd need to have a keyboard and mouse connected to the USB Type-A downstream port, and a typical setup could be, say, to have the USB Type-A to USB Type-B cable, and either a display port or HDMI cable connecting the MD272P to your desktop PC, and then have a USB Type-C cable connecting the MD272P to, say, your laptop. For illustration purposes, I've connected the included HDMI cable and USB Type-A to USB Type-B cable to a MSI Pro DP130 productivity desktop PC. You then need to set up a USB Type-C connection to, say, a laptop that comes with a USB Type-C port that supports the DisplayPort alternate mode. The best part with this setup, you get the ability to charge your USB Type-C device, in this instance, my laptop, courtesy of the fact that the MD272P's USB Type-C port supports power delivery of up to 65 watts. Do note that the MD272P does not come shipped with a USB Type-C cable in the box. For all of this to work properly, you'll need to make sure that you purchase a USB Type-C cable that supports DisplayPort alternate mode and power delivery as well. With all of that set up properly, operating the KVM can be done either via the on-monitor controls or via MSI's Productivity Intelligence app, which would have to be downloaded and installed on both PCs that you intend to use the MD272P with. You can then toggle between devices via a couple of clicks on your mouse or even via configurable hotkeys. That said, with the Productivity Intelligence app, you do also gain access to other monitor settings that can be configured in-app, which is convenient for sure. It's worth mentioning that MSI does produce a white-colored variant of this monitor, the MD272PW as pictured on the screen, as well as a 1440p QHD variant with a 75Hz refresh rate as well that is available in 3 colors, namely the MD272QP, which is black in color, the MD272QPW, which is white in color, as well as the MD272QP Ultramarine, which, as can be seen on the screen, comes in a very nice shade of blue. With that, the MSI Modern MD272P is a compelling monitor offering for business and productivity-oriented end users that deal predominantly with, say, spreadsheet work and PowerPoint slides, who may have to alternate between two work devices frequently, where the KVM feature would be a major selling point for sure. This is backed by decent build quality and visuals, courtesy of the MD272P's 75Hz 1080p panel. That said, given the specs of this monitor, end users who deal with color-sensitive work, such as professional graphic designers and video editors, may want to look at other monitors that are designed for such workloads. In addition, I do wish that MSI had included a display-capable USB Type-C cable with the monitor, which would save one the hassle of needing to purchase such a cable separately. As of mid-May 2023, the Modern MD272P is available to purchase for a price of around SGD 319 from offline and online retailers in Singapore. International viewers can get this monitor for around US$190 from e-commerce sites such as Amazon. With that, thank you so much for watching, hit the like button and get subscribed if you've enjoyed this video, and I hope to catch you guys around the next time.